In ancient China, instruments made of pottery and porcelain were very popular. There were porcelain flutes and porcelain arhu. But there was one particularly interesting instrument, a tin string instrument made from porcelain bowls. They were made in various sizes and thickness. And the artist could perform various exquisite and complicated scales and tunes with them. It's breathtaking. Back then, this was the first time the world had seen this type of performance.